could be an opportunity. In behind the defence. Well, hand onto it, the keeper. Good clearance. He's won it back easily. Lewandowski. Thiago. Cuts it out nicely. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Sergio Roberto. It's with De Jong. Sharp in the tackle. It'll be a throw now. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Now Messi. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. In the clear for a great chance. Out in front, goalkeeper dismissed. Luis Suarez on target again.
Yeah, the pass perfectly timed, and so was the run. This is certainly the coach's effort, the way he's just latched onto it quickly, the way he's got there ahead of the defenders.
Good news for Barcelona, they lead. Sergio Busquets with the interception. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Bayern, well in control of the possession stakes. You can see the manager down there. He's less than happy, obviously. He's probing with the pass.
Suarez scores, there was never any doubt about it.
He started position there, the shoulder was perfect.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Whipped in hard and low. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Griezmann. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Griezmann. Lovely ball. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. What a day he's having. 3 goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, this is real domination for Barcelona. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, there'll be 2 added minutes. Messi. This could be a chance. Decisively. After referee signalling for half time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time. At speed, Antoine Griezmann, a problem for the defenders. Good vision. It's opened up for Messi. He's gone too early. He's offside. Mistake on the ball by Sergio Roberto. Takes the shot off. Comes out of the goalkeeper. They've pressed well. Now they might be in. Got it away. Off to Müller. Thiago. the opposition with speed. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful. Well, it's a sucker punch for the opposition. Who were thinking they were going to score at the other end. All of a sudden, that furiously backtracking.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. On to Müller. Goretzka. Now Benjamin Pavard. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Bayern Munich are ready with the change. It's a quick break. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
How many times have you seen this for Lionel Messi on the breakaway? You just almost expect him to finish. He's an absolute master of his game.
Here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff. Try and get another one. It's a good play from Griezmann away from the middle this time. It's a punt cleverly done.
Say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards. I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Good interception there. On the attack here. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Looking at the bench, it's Bayern who are making the move with the substitute. Thiago. Joshua Kimmich saw it coming, cut it out, good work. He needs to be careful, he could lose it here. Didn't really get what he wanted from the power.
Well, he had other options as well. His teammates aren't happy.
And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. Hasn't threatened, has he, the great Lewandowski?
No, the heart's been willing, but his teammates haven't been able to support him enough and give him good possession, as you can see there. And they've got a bit of ground to make up here.
Thiago. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Griezmann. And he's got to get it away now. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Müller. Fouled by Suarez. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
He reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's a good call.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, how do you think Luis Suarez did in the game today?